you have blockages on the arteries that are on your heart that supply the heart muscle. So we literally just reroute blood flow around the blockage. We either use an artery or a vein, and that's called a coronary artery bypass graft procedure, or a CABG. This procedure that we're doing, it's called a robotic mid-cab. So it's a robotic assisted coronary artery bypass graft. Traditionally, coronary artery bypass surgery is done through an incision opening your chest this way. With this robot-assisted approach, we can do it through a much smaller incision on the left side of your chest. I'm actually sitting at the robotic console in the corner of the room, and my whole team is at the bedside with the patient, and the robot is actually inside the patient. And I'm over at the console in the corner looking through the console, and I'm controlling the robot inside the patient. One of the big advantages to any kind of minimally invasive surgery is basically quicker recovery. Less pain, quicker return to normal activity, less blood loss, less complications, which is why we strive to try and do minimally invasive approaches for patients. At Orange Park, we pioneered robotic cardiothoracic surgery in Northeast Florida. I was the first to do a robotic lung surgery in Northeast Florida, and the first to do robotic heart valve surgery in Northeast Florida, and now we're also the first to do the robotic bypass surgery. At a hospital this size, to offer what we're offering is quite an accomplishment and a real testament to our team here.